Right now, we're leather working, so you want to wet the piece of leather just a little bit. And then you have your die, it's just like a metal stamp. And it's used for leather working only. It's not like the kind of rubber stamp. So then that makes an impression on the wet leather. So when you pull it off, you have a design. See all the designs that you can have?